down loud. Baby, you
so know. I talked to Leo Galante about you, Vito. He said you were a real stand-up guy, and he told me all about the shit that Clemente tried to pull on you guys. But between you and me, why'd you get into that line of work? I mean, we all got our reasons.
Well,
yeah.
Because, you know, I don't want to end up like my old man. And,
oh, no. Yeah.
Look, I figure nobody's going to help me, so I got to help myself.
You do. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Scram, baby. So, Vito, listen. I work for Carlo Falcone, and we're looking to expand our operation. Joe's been working for us for a while now, and since you're a friend of his, we'd like to extend that offer to you as well. What do you say?
Yeah, sure, I'm interested.
All right, let's drink to it. Here's to you guys,
right,
and to a bright future together.
Touching down.
I can't be drinking too much tonight. I got some business to take care of.
You had a plan in money 1922. You let other women make a fool of you. Why don't you do right like some other men do?
Carlo's a real smart guy. He's into, you know, astrology.
You mean astronomy?
Fuck you, you fucking cum dumpster.
Sorry, ladies. Looks like I gotta get going.
Shut your goddamn pie hole. If you wanna use your mouth.
You fellas ready to go?
Yeah, let's go. Hey, get up, Joe!
If you had prepared 20 years ago, you wouldn't be a wandering out from the drugstore. Why don't you do the rest of you? Like some other men.
Hey, I'm going. Good night, you whores. Hey, where the hell is my car? Somebody stole it. Hey, call the fucking cops, man.
They're staring at it, you lush.
Huh? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, where's Mikey?
Vito's gonna drive. He's the least fucked up about all of us.
Yeah! Next time for us, Joe. More pussy, less poops. So, how'd you like the place, Peter?
A lot better than playing I just zeech in the shower, eh?
What the hell's that steak? Eddie, you puke?
What? I wouldn't puke in my own car.
What the hell is that smell there?
Oh, yeah, I'm smelling it too.
Must be Frankie Potts.
That asshole puked in your car?
Nah, he's in a trunk.
What?
What?
Hey, it's all your fault, Joey. I told you I had some fucking business to take care of, and you went and got me drunk.
Hey, since when does business to take care of mean dead guy in the trunk?
Hey, whoa. Hey, calm down, Vito. Hey, I expect to figure something out.
What's to figure? All we gotta do is bury the stiff. I already got a spot picked out. Up by the old observatory.
You got a shovel?
Sure, it's in the trunk. And the hole is already dug. All we need to do is chuck him in and cover him up.
All right. Where's this hole?
A little ways outside of town, there's a path in the forest to a small clearing. That's where the hole is. Hurry it up, will ya? God, I need some fresh air.
The stench back here is fucking killing.
Fortune cakes, cause the Chinaman gave the place up. Now she shivers and she shakes up. If she moves at all, it'll be in vain. Just what is this life?
Oh, stop. Now, I'm gonna hurl.
No more Luigi has the wonton soup. No more Louie, bring a bowl of suey. No more kissing in the yellow.
Jesus, where's this shit coming from? Oh, shit. Whoa, I don't remember eating calamari.
Can't hold your booze, can you?
No more chow mein, yak mein, a bean sprout. No more lychee, not the one pot soup. No more Louie, bring a bowl of suey. No more kissing in the yellow boot. If the Chinamen don't come back, I think I'll die.
Hey, hey, everybody, let's have some fun. You only live but once. Did you done? So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old. I'll let the good times roll. Don't sit there mumbling and talking trash. If you wanna have a ball, gotta spend some cash. So let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll. Hey, hey, Mr. Landlord, lock all the doors. When the cops come around, tell them the joint's been closed. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Don't care whether you're young or old, I'll let the good times roll.
All right, we're here.
Hey, everybody.
Vito, go pop the trunk.
Is that a joke? That's great. That's just great. Yeah.
God damn it, new shoes. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fucking Christ almighty! How long this guy been in here, Reddy?
Just a couple days.
You're gonna have to get him out of there, Vito.
That's just great.
I can't handle the smell.
Some fucking welcome home this is.
Hey, mother.
Hey, hey, here's a hole. Right here. Dump him in.
Finally, done. Okay, now who's gonna bury him?
What?
Hey, give me a minute to get a hold of myself. Can you just do it? Every time I get a whiff of the guy, makes me have to puke. And Eddie's not gonna be any help here either.
Fine, whatever.
Hey, fellas. How about a little music, eh?
You gotta be kidding me.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to.
This wasn't supposed to be part of your homecoming party, but it's nice out here, ain't it? Well, I ain't been in the woods for a while.
Yeah, you won't be liking it so damn much after I smack you with this shovel.
Thank you. this.
It's only my favorite song, Scott.
Sorry, Vito. Not exactly the best way to end the night, huh? But thanks. I owe you one, big time. Leave Eddie's car here so he can get home in the morning.
You're a good man, Vito. I'll settle up with you tomorrow. Hey, you coming in for some drinks?
It's 3 a.m. Shut the hell up!
Shut up, you whore! Come on!
We'll you had enough, Eddie. Girls. You're going to bed. Come on. I'll call you tomorrow, Vito. Good night.